Live stream.
Filipino Americans were joined by members of the Vietnamese, Hong Kong, and Taiwanese communities as they protested in front of the Chinese Consulate General in San Francisco. FilAms here say their protest on the June 12th Philippine Independence Day was to send a clear message to Beijing. Tensions between the Philippines and China have intensified in recent months amid Beijing's continued aggression in the West Philippine Sea.
The biggest threat to Philippine independence is China, because China has been encircling the Philippine shoals and the West Philippine Sea. They're taking over one shoal after another.
Activists say they also want China to end the harassment of Filipino vessels and fisherfolk in the country's waters.
We're here today to end the occupation from China and end the genocide from China. And we're here for human rights, democracy, and freedom.
We just want to tell everybody that, like, China cannot, CCP China cannot be trusted. This multicultural protest, because China have been so aggressive.
Aside from staging a protest, these activists say they must also utilize elected leaders to further their cause. They also want a stronger voice from the international community against Chinese aggression in the Indo-Pacific region.
Here in the U.S., we lobby the U.S. Congress, lobby all the different countries in the world to stand up to China, because China is an existential threat to the Philippines and to all the countries in Asia.
China has refused to recognize the 2016 international arbitration ruling by a United Nations-affiliated court that invalidated its sweeping claims in the West Philippine Seas. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.